Is my dough fully proved? Test the gluten development by pinching a small section of the dough. Try to stretch it to a thin membrane. If you can stretch a paper-thin, very translucent window pane, the gluten is fully developed.